Hello True Believers, time to do today's gameplay video, and as usual I'm playing the tank, and what the heck am I doing? Oh, I'm going into, hopefully I'm going into experience lane here, because you need strong laners as your foundation. But for a few days I was playing around with the tank emblem, and I had initially a good experience with it. But eventually I went back to the support emblem.
5 seconds till the enemy reaches the battlefield. Smash them! All troops deployed!
All speed
are vain.
To get around. I just found myself dying because I just can't get away from the ganks as well as I could. So I went back to my support emblem because the support emblem is mana, speed. See, look, I can get away from thanks to the emblem. I can get away from him and recover. Not like that. Okay, so that was. Now we're getting worked here. Should have popped my vengeance when I had the chance. That's okay. I'll get him. There. See? Now he's weakened now. Die. You die also. You die now. You die next.
Nothing can destroy celestial hunts or me.
You die next. Sure, he didn't go anywhere.
Enemy has been slain. Request backup. Launch attack.
Go then, let's go. Zone you guys out. I'm zoning you guys out.
much alike.
Push this then.
You destroyed a turret.
You're going. I think you're going.
Yeah.
under attack. Enemy has been slain.
Get that lane up there. Top lane.
You and my master are much alike.
And you jokers. Get in the team fight here. You're going, huh?
Ult is not ready.
The master wants us.
Destroy the turret! Enemy has been slain!
it is. And lock, and that is today's gameplay video. So that's the support emblem that I used, which is always my go-to. I don't know why I even try the other emblems. Support emblem is still the best. 4 kills, 2 deaths, and 10 assists. Everybody did well. The teammate during the day, it's always a good game, but during the day I have so many chores and errands I have to do, I can't do as many as I'd like to, but I was able to get today's gameplay video. I'll see you guys in the next vlog. This is bebotsonly. Thanks for watching.